I'm Lunia.
And I'm May.
And we are Archivision. We're just 2 days away from spring break.
Finally.
And tomorrow is Spirit Day. We have ABTV The Morning Show, and it's the last day of the quarter.
Make sure to get all your work in, Archers. It does not get much better than this on a Thursday. Well, let's get to some announcements.
Wait, let's start with our spotlight for Women's History. This information is brought to us by Leilani Rameh. Malala Yousafzai was born on July 12, 1997 in Mingora, Pakistan. She is an education activist who spoke out against the prohibition on the education of girls that was imposed by the Taliban. She survived being shot in the head by the Taliban at age 15. At age 17, Malala was awarded the 2014 Nobel Peace Prize.
In July 2015, with support from the Malala Fund, she opened a girls' school in Lebanon for refugees from the Syrian civil war. Yousafzai co-authored a memoir titled, I Am Malala, the Girl Who Stood Up for Education and Was Shot by the Taliban. She was named one of one of Time Magazine's most influential people of 2013.
That's amazing. Amplus Hope Squad will be doing Lucky to Have You notes today. It is important we share with those close to us how much we appreciate them. It could help make someone's day.
Please see a Hope Squad member or advisor for your note card. Once you write the note, Hope Squad will hand deliver the note for you to a student, teacher, or staff on
St. Patrick's Day is just around the corner. Student Council will be hosting a St. Patrick's Day themed trivia game during lunch. It will take place on March 18th during first and second lunch for both middle school and high school.
Participants will receive a treat and winners will receive a free item from Snack Shack. Good luck, everyone.
Seniors, if you still need to complete your FAFSA, support is available tonight from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. at Southeast Career Technical Academy. Please log on to our website, click on the Counselor's Corner, Scholarship and FAFSA information, then scan the QR code to register. Mark your calendars for this event.
UNLV Admission Counselor Tyler Jarley will be on campus during your lunches for a senior's next step presentation on Tuesday, March 19th. Mark your calendar, seniors.
Attention to anyone interested in playing women's volleyball next year. There will be an informational meeting on Friday, March 22nd during first dismissal in room 202. Please attend this meeting as we will be discussing upcoming open gym dates, summer workouts, and you will have an opportunity to meet your new coach.
The 8th grade class has completed the science fair for the 23-24 school year. The following students have won in the experimental division. First place, Allison Blasey. Second place, Madison Rux. Third place, Tristan Smith.
The following students have won in the invention engineering division. First place, Heidi Henson. Second place, Jane So. And third place, Claire Engelhart.
These students will have the opportunity to compete at the UNLV Science Fair on March 22nd.
Way to go, Archers. So much cool info. We hope you have a terrific Thursday.
Bye!
Promise that one day I'll be around, I'll keep you safe, I'll keep you sound.